O God, come to our aid. O Lord, make haste to help us. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Alleluia. I praise you, Lord. Saved by your mercy, I praise you, Lord. Honoured by your humiliation, I praise you, Lord. Led by your kindness, I praise you, Lord. Ruled by your wisdom, I praise you, Lord. Sheltered by your mighty power, I praise you, Lord. Sanctified by your grace, I praise you, Lord. Enlightened by your inner light, I praise you, Lord. Raised up by your goodness. Amen. A reading from the Gospel according to St. John. Mary stood weeping outside the tomb, and as she wept, she stooped to look into the tomb. She turned round and saw Jesus standing, but she did not know that it was Jesus. Jesus said to her, "Woman, why are you weeping? Whom do you seek?" Supposing him to be the gardener, she said to him, "Sir, if you have carried him away, tell me where you have laid him, and I will take him away." Jesus said to her, "Mary." She turned and said to him in Hebrew, "Rabboni," which means teacher. Jesus said to her, "Do not hold me, for I have not yet ascended to my Father, but go to my brethren and say to them, I am ascending to my Father and your Father, to my God and your God." Mary Magdalene went and said to the disciples, "I have seen the Lord," and she told them that the things he had said to her.
In Jesus.
So at the beginning of the day, we place the day into God's hands, trusting in his love and his mercy, knowing that he is risen from the dead, present amongst us, and walks with us on our journey. We place the day ahead into his hands. We gather our prayers together as we say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Risen One, you descended into death, and to all those death has held buried within. Descend also into my depths, down to all that is dead within me, and to everything that still waits for your life and your light. You have truly risen from the tomb, and you lead the dead into life, the benighted into the light, and sinners to reconciliation with the Father. Rise up in me also, from the tombs within me, and raise up what is dead within me into life, my unattractiveness into the loving gaze, and my guilt into the waiting arms of the Father. Amen. And may the Lord bless you and protect you from all evil today, and bring you to everlasting life. And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. And like a